This is called Introduction to Fractions, Presentation 3. How many circles do we have? One. The whole can be divided into equal parts. How many parts is this circle divided into? Yes, this circle is divided into two parts. Two is the family name, because there are two equal parts of the circle. How many members of the family of two did I place on the mat? Yes, one. This circle is divided into two parts. How many members of the family of two are left in the frame? Yes, one.